Capitalism can't survive without worker exploitation. If you're always broke and stuck behind, well, that's how it's supposed to function. It's not immigrants taking jobs, it's the rich people hiring cheaper labor. Straight, gay, brown, white, doesn't matter to your boss who's on vacation. The working class has more in common than a rich Democrat and a poor Democrat, a rich Republican, a poor Republican. So what I'm saying is, but